have been betrayed by someone close.
This ain't the lifestyle we choose to live.
There is a Jesus to
love. It's the lifestyle we've been handed down.
The nigga woke up in the middle of the night to the smell of gasoline, soaking wet with a tech to his neck, ready to puncture everything from his windpipe to his spleen. Nigga, next time I'm talking, you know what I say is what I mean. I love you like a brother, thought I was your nigga, but now how the DA knowing all this? Heard you was the state starring witness, knowing that third strike I'll make a nigga vicious. I'm laying him down, survival of the sickest. Now I'ma let the flames do the rest. Put that fire-resistant queen size to the test. I left that nigga smoldering on his mattress. Should've saw the DA's face when he was forced to drop the case. The snitch was a no-show, the indictment a no-go. He looked me in the eyes and we both know. Should've kept that nigga roll on the down low. Away from this rider, away from this desperado.
Who do I turn to when the day is turned up? And who do I follow, my head or my heart? Why search for love when ain't no love to be shown? Shit, why not say fuck it and let it be gone? A desperado, a motherfucking desperado. I ain't never a desperado. Sleeping not gonna fully y'all.
Now it's the return of that remorseless serial killing sociopath. It's been at least 2 weeks since I had a bath. Nigga, don't laugh. Used to be rich till I started fucking with that shit. Now I'm smelling like shit, and things are desperate now. And I'll do whatever it takes. I'm laying old bitches on their back. You better watch your kids, cause I'm snatching backpacks. You see, murdering is like an addiction. You do it once, it's easy to do again. Now this is where the drama kicks in. It's like living in the dark, and all I can see is my next hit. Now this is a bad way to be, cause I done lost everything that matters to me. And I don't give a fuck about me or you. It ain't no telling what I'm gonna do. Now I'm that nigga that my old grandmama feared. I done cried and cried, and I don't have another tear. Sometimes I feel like I'm better off dead. At night I pray that somebody come along and shoot me in the head. I gave up a long time ago, but that's the way it goes when you're a desperado.
Who do I turn to when the day is turned up? And who do I follow, my head or my heart? Why search for love when ain't no love to be shown? Shit, why not say fuck it and let it be on? A desperado, a motherfucking desperado. I ain't never a desperado. Sleep right at night while fully out.
I'm having a hard time telling the difference between fantasy and reality. Think about my life and how it used to be with my kids and my wife. But now they gone, I fucked that up. They had to move on. They got another nigga playing dad. Fuck that, now I don't like that. But it keeps fucking with me. I feel like an angel falling. Dear Lord, where are you when the demons are calling? I must have blacked out when I got hit. I was laying in some wet shit that felt like mud. I look down, that's my blood.
Oh, shit.
I got a hole in my chest and one in my side. God, I know I said I was ready to die, but I lied. I started walking, I started hawking up blood. I don't have far to go, I can see the hospital, but I'm getting weak. I can't feel my feet. I started to see my whole life pass before me, and all I can see is misery. Lay me down to sleep, my soul is black, but it's yours to keep.
Now who do I turn to when the day is turned up? And who do I follow, my head or my heart? Why search for love when ain't no love to be shown? Shit, why not say fuck it and let it be on? A desperado, a motherfucking desperado. I ain't never the desperado. Sleep right at night while fully out. Now tell me who do I turn to when the days are dark? Who do I follow, my head or my heart? Why search for love when ain't no blood to be shown? Shit, why not say fuck it and let it be on? A desperado, I ain't fucking desperado. I ain't number a desperado. Sleep right back my fully yard.
Today, children on their way to school discovered the body of an unidentified black man who apparently bled to death while walking to the hospital. Police say the blood trail went for several blocks until being found on the side of his desk.